Maria Corazon Coricuangco Aquino was a President of the Philippines and a world-renowned advocate of democracy, peace, women's empowerment, and religious piety. She served as the 11th President of the Philippines from 1986 to 1992. She was the first female President of the Philippines and was Asia's first female President. A self-proclaimed plain housewife, Aquino was married to Senator Benigno Aquino Jr., a leading figure in the political opposition against the autocratic rule of President Ferdinand Marcos. After her husband was assassinated upon his return from exile in the United States on August 21, 1983, Aquino, who had no prior political experience, became a focal point and unifying force of the opposition against Marcos. She was dropped to run against Marcos in the 1986 snap presidential elections. After Marcos was proclaimed the winner despite widespread reports of electoral fraud, Aquino was installed as president by the peaceful 1986 People Power Revolution. President Cory Aquino died of cardiopulmonary arrest after complications of colon cancer at the age of 76 on August 1, 2009, 3:18 a.m. at the Makati Medical Center. Aquino was diagnosed with the disease in March 2008 but kept up public appearances this year. This is indeed a sad news to all Filipino people. May God grant your soul eternal peace, Madam President. We'll always be grateful for the democracy that you have fought for the Filipino people. Maraming salamat, President Cory Aquino.